each and every one of us to rise up this afternoon. The Bible says, what shall separate us from the love of God? Who shall separate you and I from the love of God? I don't know that situation that you may be in right now. I don't know what the enemy has decreed. I don't know what the enemy has said. I don't know what is cooking in the camp of the enemy right now. But I come to tell you this afternoon that nothing can separate you from the love of God, which is in Christ Jesus. Can I hear an amen to that? Can I hear an amen to that? My Bible also tells me that who said and it came to pass. When God has not said it, who said and it came to pass? When God has not said it, I don't know what they have decreed upon your life. I don't know what the enemy has written concerning you. I don't know what the enemy has decreed about your marriage. I don't know what the enemy has decreed about your health. I don't know what the enemy is saying about your children. But I stand on the authority of the word of God, and I declare to you this afternoon that because God did not say so, he shall not stand. He shall not stand. You know, let me put your mouth and say amen. He shall not stand. He shall not stand. In the mighty name of Jesus. Ah, before we go further, I want you to open your mouth this afternoon. We want to begin to plead the blood of Jesus. The Bible says there is power in the blood of Jesus. I want you to open your mouth. We want to saturate the whole of this environment with the blood of Jesus. Father, we plead the blood of Jesus. Father, we plead the blood of Jesus. Father, we plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of the Son of God. I plead the blood of the Messiah. I plead the blood of the Holy One of Israel. I plead the blood of the anointed one. I plead the blood of the Son of God. The Son of God that died on the cross of Calvary. I plead the blood that flew from the heart of God. Lord, I plead the blood is after him. In the name of Jesus. Lord, I saturate every new subconscious, oh God, of this building with the blood of Jesus Christ. I saturate, oh God, every new subconscious of the house this afternoon with the blood of Jesus. I call down the fire. 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 I call down the fire of the Holy Ghost in the mighty name of Jesus. And let that fire begin to consume everything that is not of God, even in its past this afternoon, in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have prayed. Beloved, I want you to open your mouth this afternoon. The Bible says we overcame him by the blood of Jesus and by the word of our testimony. The Bible says we overcame him. Who is him, the devil? Who is him, the dragon? The Bible says we overcame him by the blood of Jesus and by the word of our testimony. And so, beloved, I want you to open your mouth this afternoon. I want you to begin to plead the blood of Jesus against every situation, against every circumstance, against every satanic decree, against every satanic authority, against you, against your children, against your ministry, against your family. Open your mouth and begin to overcome them by the blood of Jesus. Father, by the blood of Jesus, we overcome shame in the name of Jesus. By the blood of Jesus, we overcome every sickness. By the blood of Jesus, we overcome every disease. By the blood of Jesus. mighty name of Jesus. Father, we are asking for the fresh fire. We are asking for the fresh fire, oh God. We are asking for the fresh fire. Fresh fire of the Holy Ghost. Fresh fire of the Holy Ghost. Father, incubate us, oh God. Even in your fire this afternoon, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Father, incubate us. Father, saturate this place. Father, with the fire of the Holy Ghost. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, incubate us, oh God. Even with your Holy Ghost fire. In the name of Jesus. Father, saturate this place. Father, with the fire of your Holy Ghost. In the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we are prayed. Jeremiah 33 verse 3. He says, call unto me, and I will answer thee, and I will show you great and mighty things which thou knowest not. Call upon me, and I will show thee great and mighty things which thou knowest not. This is the word of God. Beloved, I want to ask us this afternoon, what is that situation in your life that has defied solution? I don't know what that situation may be, but there is something. Because every one of us will go through something. If you are not going through anything, let me see your hand up. If you don't have anything that is contending with you, let me see your hand up. I cannot see any hand up. So that means each and every one of us, we are going through something. But I have good news for you this afternoon. Amen. Our God is still on the throne. Amen. Our God is still on the throne. Amen. Our God has not gone on vacation. Amen. Our God has not gone on exile. Amen. Our God has not diminished in power. Amen. Our God is still on the throne. And because our God is still on the throne, it is not possible for us to lose. It is not possible for us to lose the battle. Because God is the one that is fighting our battle. But what else do I have to say to you tonight? Beloved, you need the fresh fire of the Holy Ghost. You need the fresh fire of the Holy Ghost. Like in the days of Elijah, when the false prophets were gathered together against Elijah, what did Elijah do? He called down fire from heaven. Beloved, I want you, as we are going to rise up in a few minutes, to call down the fire of God. Because when you are soaked in the fire of God, you become an impossibility to the enemy. When you are soaked in the blood of Jesus, you become an impossibility to the enemy. Can I hear an amen to that? Yeah. Beloved, rise up to your feet. Rise up to your feet. Rise up to your feet. I want you to take this one prayer point. Father, ignite your fire in my life.
Ignite your fire in my life.
Ignite your fire, your fire. Ignite your fire in my bones. Ignite your fire in my flesh. Ignite your fire in every organ of my body. Father, ignite my life with your fire. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and pray. Oh God, ignite me, oh God, with your Holy Ghost fire. Oh Father, ignite my life with your Holy Ghost fire. Father, oh God, with your Holy Ghost fire. Father, baptize me, oh God, with your Holy Ghost fire. touch him. I want you to take this of the prayer tools. Father, send your Holy Ghost fire to the foundation of my life. Beloved, we are contending with a lot of things every day in our lives. If the Lord will open your eyes to see the things you are contending with, beloved, you will not believe it. And the Bible says that since the days of John the Baptist, so we have to contend. There are certain things we have to contend with. So we have to fight. So I want you to open your mouth. Father, send your fire to the foundation of my life in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, send your fire. Agreement. Yeah. And everybody